Yes, I completely understand that. Yeah. Well, I've got the results back today, and what I'll do, I'll just see my next patient and then I'll send them straight over to you, okay? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Be within the next 30 minutes. Okay, thanks. Bye. Right then, so you are Mrs. Smith, yes? Okay. Just going to bring up your file. Can I have your date of birth, please? And the first line of your address? T-R-E, okay. And the postcode, please. Okay, that's lovely. Let's just find your file on the computer. There you are. Okay. So, is this your first time here at the ENT department, or yes? Okay, now it says on your file here that you have had an ear exam before, but it's not been with us. Yeah. And that was an ear infection that lasted quite a while. Okay, how have you been feeling lately? Okay, well, that's good. I would just like to ask you a couple of questions, if that's okay, before we begin. Now, have you ever suffered from any serious illnesses? Diabetes, cancer, heart attack, anything? No? I'm just going to update your medical history while I'm here. Nothing serious at all. Do you suffer with any type of depression or anxiety? Any mental illness? Okay, nothing. Okay, now have you been suffering or have you ever suffered with any dizziness or any fainting spells or no. Have you ever suffered with any feelings of imbalance, as if you can't quite keep your balance or the ground is perhaps moving? No. Yeah, it was just that ear infection that time. Okay. Are you on any medication at the moment? Now, I'm just going to ask you a few questions regarding your ears, nose, and throat. Are you suffering any pain in your ears right at this moment? Okay. And obviously infections which you have had. And how long ago was that, please? Okay, and what medication was prescribed to you for this? You can't put, no, I know which one you mean. Some of them are very big words, don't they? And was that prescribed by your doctor? And the name of your doctor and practice, please. Patel? Yeah. Yeah, I've allocated him here. Okay, now regarding your throat, if you have any throat infections or any swelling, difficult in the swallowing, or no, all been pretty all good. Okay, no problems there. That's great. Now, have you had any sinus problems? Any swelling, any snuffling, difficulty in breathing, as if you've got a constant cold or blocked up nose? Okay, so just basically the common colds that you've had. Okay. Alright, that's that filled in. Now, let's have a look. Now, I'm just going to basically explain to you what's going to take place, and I'm just going to do a series of examination on your ears, your throat, and your nose, okay? And this is going to pick up on any illnesses that may be in there undetected. So if there is anything going on with your ears, nose or throat, then I will pick up on that today, okay? Now, I'm just going to prep myself, so you just make yourself comfortable a moment. Let's close that down. Right, so I'll just get my gloves. Yes, this is quite a new building. We haven't been here that long, to be honest. It's nice to be in such a new and modern building. The old one we had was very, very up here, very old. And the building was old and it had all sorts of problems. Right, so what I'm going to do first, I am going to examine your ears, okay? I have my otoscope here. I'm just going to pop on a new head for you. Okay, I'm just going to take a look inside each ear to see if there's anything visually that I can pick up on, okay? Right, so if you just sit there and then if you can just tilt your head to one side, please. I'll start with this side, okay? Just one moment. Just going to go around and do the other side, okay? Yeah, the outer ear looks pretty everything looks absolutely fine. I'm just going to update your notes now. But yeah, there's no redness, no sign of swelling or infection, no debris. So I'm just writing, updating your notes. Your ear looks very clear. And the one that you've had your infection in, it looks really healthy now. So that's brilliant. Okay, so yeah, the visual examination with my otoscope, absolutely perfect. Now what I'm going to do now, I'm going to whisper certain words in your ears, both sides, and I would just like you to repeat them back to me. I'll do three words, that side, and then that side again, and then the other. And if you can just repeat back, I'll see what I'm saying, okay? So, I'll begin. You know what that was? Brilliant. This side. What word was the same? Very good. Now this side again. And what was that side? Brilliant, very good. Now, I just want to have a look at your outer ear behind your lobe and just give it a quick check over, is that okay? Now, the next thing that I'm going to do is your nose. That's brilliant. Okay. Now, this procedure is pretty basic, pretty simple. What I'm going to do, I'm going to put one finger on one nostril and close it. And I'd like to take a couple of deep breaths through the other nostril and then vice versa. And while you're doing that, I would also like to look up your nose with my special light. And then I'm going to have a feel around just to make sure, like I say, there's no lumps or things like that, anything you should be concerned about. So, okay. Just get my light. Now I'm going to start with this side. I'm just going to put my finger on the side of the nostril. Okay. Okay. Now can you take a couple of deep breaths, please? Yeah. And again, please. Okay, and then I'm going to do the same this side, okay? So again, just... Right, that's lovely. Now, a couple of deep breaths in. And out. And in. And out. Okay. I don't see anything small on the visual examination. Looks very clear. Now I'm just going to have a little feel around, okay? Absolutely fine. You make my job very easy and so healthy. Now, the next one is your throat examination. So I just need you to basically open your mouth. Not just yet. If you open your mouth, I can take a look inside your throat and see if everything's nice and healthy in there. I'll be just using a couple of my tools and light. So, this is for the throat exam. Okay, now could you open wide, please, nice and wide. And put your tongue as far out as you possibly can. Thank you. Okay, everything's looking pretty clear. Yeah, no signs of redness, no swelling. No debris or clutter on your tonsils. No signs of infection. Everything's looking pretty good there too. Brilliant. Again, absolutely clear and healthy. Yeah, it's always best just to have a checkup now and then anyway. Better safe than sorry. Now, so I put all your results in and I'm just going to add a few more details. I won't be a moment. I'm just basically putting procedures that were done. What I found, results. And this is all going to go on your medical file. Yes, the ear infection, they're very painful. And by your file, it seemed like it was quite a severe infection, wasn't it? Well, it's absolutely perfect now. Vision of health in your ears, nose, and throat. So, okay. So, would you like to reschedule for another 6 months and keep on top of it? I think the more examinations and checkups you have. If there's anything there at any time, you could catch it before any infections can manifest. You would? Okay. Let's take a look. I'm just going to get my calendar up on my computer. Let's have a look. I actually haven't got nothing in November. Is December okay? It's a very busy month. Let me see what days I've got free. How about December the 12th? Yeah? Okay. And what time would you prefer, morning or afternoon? Afternoon. Now in the afternoon, I have an appointment free 2 p.m. or there is 4:15. 4:15. Get your children from school first. Okay. Well, you're all booked in for another 6 months' time, just so we can have a look and keep a check on everything, make sure everything is clean, as healthy as it was today. So I think we're all done now. But do you have any questions? No, no questions. Well, that pretty much wraps things up here. So I'll just write down for your appointment. I write it on a little piece of paper. However, you will receive a letter, obviously, in the post as well, just to confirm your appointment time and date. There you go. Thank you. And, well, thanks for coming into us today, and I'll see you again in about another 6 months, 6.5 months. And hopefully, you'll still be a vision of health as you were today. Okay. Bye.